Okay, and this, the all of these, the style's a little different, but this one, to take this rack out, you pull both these up, and then that allows you to move it over and down like that. You can do it from either side, but when you have an ice maker, you kind of got to do it from that side. So that's the deal there. With this deal, when it's in the top portion, it can be inserted further. And once you drop it to the lower portion, it's no longer movable. So I put this side on the lower one, and then this one I'll push down. And now we're locked in and it can't be removed. To remove it, you lift it up on both sides, and then you can push it over, and then you're able to pull it out. So nice and simple deal. You can actually do it on either side, so if you need it, yeah. You can pick this one up and over, and you can go down that way. But that's much harder because especially with the ice maker in the way. So just so you know. There we go. Hope you liked it.
My sorrow and life by his death.